When I went into bat with Pujara, I just we decided to change our momentum because Virat got out, and we wanted to put pressure back on them, and that's what we did. So we knew using footwork against them, we'll get more runs on front foot as well as on the back foot. It's not gonna be easy for our bowlers as well. They have to bowl in right areas for a longer period of time. Yes, wicket is turning, it's not easy for batsmen, but it's for the bowlers, we have to bowl well and get them out.
We all want to save the test match. As I said, the first 10-15 overs with the ball hardness, it is easy to bat. So after the hardness is gone, I think the help is not going to after the hardness gone. I think it not help for the spinners a lot rather than the first few hours. So I think Chandi and Kuzal batted really well in the few overs, but if we have to play positive.